So, Michael, the Lord is with you in Jesus' mighty
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
Like I did, I'm just doing this for records. Amen. The Lord's Spirit is upon you.
Amen.
The Lord shall use you to do mighty and powerful
things. Oh, yes, Lord.
He has anointed your mouth to do great and mighty
things. In Jesus Christ.
The Lord has anointed you in spiritual body in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, Lord.
You are a chosen child.
By
God chose Samuel.
Oh,
so
yes,
have
Lord.
You been chosen to
be this
place in Jesus' mighty
yes,
name. Like God started speaking to Samuel when he was young.
Oh, yes,
so
Lord.
Shall the Lord use
in
you
the
mightily
Lord
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Oh, yes,
even before you will realize
oh,
that
yes,
this is God speaking, God shall speak to you exactly as he spoke to Samuel. In the mighty name of Jesus, out of you exploits shall come in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord has given you spiritual eyes and spiritual ears to do mighty and powerful things, because you are called as a servant of God and you will never fail in your life. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray, and I thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
You are anointed.
Amen. Amen. You are blessed.
Amen.
Hello.
Thank you.